Hey everyone, how are you doing today? It's Marla. Hopefully everyone is doing well. We are doing another drive-by review. These two products are from Avon. The first product was sent to me from Avon for my review, and what it is it is a concealer. The concealer's name is Cashmere Complexion Longwear Concealer. The shade I have is Mochi. What this is it is supposed to be a richly pigmented concealer. It's supposed to give 24 hours of a full matte coverage. It's formulated with antioxidant, barley extract, and vitamin E that are supposed to help nourish the skin and also give a flawless appearance to the under eye area. These are the claims. 24 hours of comfortable, breathable wear, richly pigmented full coverage that is going to correct dark circles and also banish any flaws and neutralize any imperfections on your face. Very creamy, very lightweight texture. Supposed to give kind of a soft, focused matte finish, water resistant, and like I said, contains the antioxidant barley extract, non-GMO, and vitamin E. It is ideal for all skin types. The second drive-by review is going to be on this. This is called Avon's Glimmer Kiss Liquid Lipstick. This product was sent to me for my review. The color that I chose to show is called Sand Opal. This is a Glimmer Kiss lipstick, has a very silky smooth gel cream formula, sort of a sparkling, at least mine is more of a sparkling pink hue, and it's supposed to glide on your lips and give a gem-like finish. It's buildable, water resistant, long lasting, and is paraben, sulfate, and phthalate free. Now you're looking at my face right now. I have absolutely nothing on my face, no makeup at all. I'm going to apply this Glimmer Kiss liquid lipstick in the shade Sand Opal. I know it's a little lighter than I would normally go for, but I really like this to just kind of put on my lips where I'm going to run out and I don't have any foundation on, and I just want a little bit of something on my lips. I do like a more metallic gem-like look to my lips. Sometimes I don't shy away from anything that has kind of a metallic look to it. If you do, not quite sure if these are for you, this just gives a very lightweight, glimmerish look to my lips, and it dries down without drying my lips, really almost pretty much transfer resistant, stayed on my lips for many, many hours. That's what I was really impressed with about it. I loved how long wearing it was. I really enjoyed this. I mean, like I said, it really depends on the type of finish you like to your liquid lipsticks, but if you like more of a gem-like look, you might be interested in these Glimmer Kiss liquid lips from Avon. The second product, the concealer. I liked this concealer. I felt like it had such a creamy formula. It dried down, but it didn't dry down too fast. When it dried down, it didn't really settle into my lines or wrinkles. Gave a very nice, flawless finish to my under eye area. I felt it did a really good job of concealing the circles under my eyes. I also put it around my nose to hide some of the redness. I could literally just use this with the lipstick, curl my eyelashes, do my eyebrows, and walk out the door. I'm going to use this all the way down to the bottom of the tube and come back and report to you, but so far, I am really liking this concealer. Now, it's not a super thick, heavy, creamy concealer like Tarte Shape Tape. I hate that concealer. This one I was really impressed with. Really, so far, I have been liking this concealer. It looks really good even after I powdered it under my eyes, and it did not settle into my lines and wrinkles. I hope you enjoyed this drive-by review on both these products from Avon. I will leave a link to these down in my description box. Take care, guys. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye from Marla.